15 amazing homemade inventions by true geniuses. Nothing is impossible when we are determined to do it. Yes, you can achieve anything that you put your mind to. Here are the most incredible inventions made by true geniuses that will make you kickstart your new inventions. Number 15. DIY Submarines. In 2018, Shani Stupnitsky left her high-paying job to pursue the making of submarines, which is her passion. Since then, she began collecting old submarines and renovating them. She even founded a community on the grounds of her submersible project in the US to allow others into her experience when underwater just the way she did. She claims to be spending an hour per day for each year underwater, which she says is so magical. She says her mission is to teach other people how to operate the machine just like she does. Number 14. Riccardi Soas Island. Out of the 6 million tons of plastic that are made each year, it is sad to know that only 9% are recycled. Artist Richard is one of the geniuses who came up with ways of recycling all the plastic. The guy is living in his own island made entirely of plastic. The guy also has all that is required to transport people into and out of the island. The 800 square foot island is made from 100,000 plastic pieces which float inside a fishing net and is held by mangrove trees that grow between the gaps. Number 13. Real-life Dr. Octopus Suit. Imagine inventing a real-life Dr. Octopus suit. How amazing this invention is? One kid, who was a huge fan of Spider-Man, was lucky to get his Dr. Octopus suit. This great invention was funded by Eric Freshman, one of the world's youngest billionaires. The lucky fan of comedy was so happy to be rewarded by this invention made of forearm prosthesis. Eric Finman, the great mind behind this invention, learned about the boy's hypermobility symptoms and was inspired to invent this suit for him. The invention of the suit took Eric Finman and his team about 6 months to complete, but they were content with what they were able to make after seeing the little boy smile. The suit was made from 3D printing to create flexible tentacles, which are powered by 8 servo motors. Additionally, the battery of the suit was made of a 4-cell lotion motorcycle, which runs the whole machine. One of the best qualities of this suit is that the suit is nice and light since it is only 12.5 pounds. Eric Finman, who began investing in cryptocurrency using the $1,000 he took from his grandmother when he was only 12 years old, has now over $3 million. Said that he was happy that the incredible machine made a huge impact on the life of the kid. How amazing this is. Number 12. Taylor Wilson Nuclear Revolution. What is so amazing about this great invention is that it was made by a mere 14-year-old boy. The boy surprised the engineering community by building a nuclear fusion reactor. He's actually among the only 32 people in the world to make a DIY of this reactor from their home. The inspiration for this project came after he saw how people struggled to find nuclear medicine after watching his grandmother die of cancer. The boy used his garage as a laboratory, making him one of the few individuals to have necklace technology at his fingertips. Number 11. Homemade Lamborghini. This is another great invention. Imagine owning your own luxury sports car. Ken Imhoff made his dream come true after he saw a Lamborghini contest for the first time. After watching it in action, he fell deeply in love, but due to the expensive astronomical devices, he knew that it was impossible to have this kind of giant automobile. However, Ken Imhoff did not give up and decided to create ways to make this machine usable in the current world. Ken went ahead and built this machine in his basement, starting from scratch. Since he was experienced in machine shops from when he was just 16 years, he knew the basics of machine manufacturing. He decided to embark on creating the machine from the incredible project. It took him a total of 17 years and a lot of great struggles to finish the genius invention. All the designs of the Lamborghini were made from customs, and all the details were accounted for from the tubular space frame chassis and the tubular frame chassis and the Ford 351 Cleveland V8 engine. Actually, Ken had created something similar to the Lambo. Number 10. Rubber band machine gun. The machine gun was made by Ukrainian students and can be used for fun. The machine gun is made from birch plywood and is powered by a small battery engine. The machine gun holds 672 rubber bands at a time and can fire 200 room DS per minute. One of the good things about the machine is that it can only cause bruises. The machine was made by following the Gatling machine principles. The camouflage design of the machine is available. Number 9. Thor's hammer. This genius invention was made by Alan Pan, who is an electrical engineer. He made his own Thor hammer. The hammer is so heavy that only a few can manage to lift it. This was made using electromagnets and a fingerprint scanner. Alan is the only person who knows how to wield it since the hammer is made of strong electromagnets. It is so hard to pull when placed on a metal surface. However, with an intense handle, there is a built-in capacitive touch sensor that helps in switching the magnetic files on and off. The sensor is linked to the thumbprint of the pan, thus allowing him to lift Thor's hammer. How incredible is that? Number 8. Richard Hall Backyard Reactor. Richard Hall loved building electrical transformers that produce voltage. This love for making spectacular contraptions made him start building a nuclear fusion reactor using 40,000 volts in the comfort of his own garage. He also used a 6-inch sphere and an X-ray transformer to use for voltage and an expensive sphere, and finally made a nuclear reaction of his own. Number 7. Homemade roller coaster. This creative team was inspired to build a project to enable parents to allow the children to continue with the holiday spirit. The genius behind this project was Logan Moore, who is only 16. The roller coaster is made of wood. It took 6 months to finish it and a total of 15 hours per day. Number 6. Rideable suitcase. This particular one was made in China, which took the inventor over 10 years to make the final product. The inventor was inspired after he missed a flight. He was prompted to make something that would ease his travel needs. This suitcase allows the passenger to use it as a carrier bag and a means of transport at the same time. The suitcase can go as far as 60 kilometers and can go at a speed of 20 kilometers per hour. I can't believe this. Number 5. Building one's own Tesla truck. You might have watched Elon Musk's Tesla truck, which is yet to be released at the end of this year. This guy, however, was so anxious that he went ahead and built his own automotive Tesla truck. On the other hand, a Bosnian company called Stark Solutions took a total of 8 months in, apart from a Ford Raptor F-150, to make something that closely resembles the much-awaited Tesla truck. Although the Tesla truck is made of jagged edges and a futuristic body, this truck is a close replica of the Tesla truck by Elon Musk. However, this truck runs on gas, while the real Tesla truck uses electricity. When it was released, many people even thought it was the real Tesla truck. How incredible is that, right? Number 4. Real-life magnetic shoes. Imagine having magnetic shoes. The inventor of the shoes was inspired to build these shoes from the comic book villain Magneto. The X-Men character is popularly known for his abilities to move metal using his mind, which Farzay invented. The shoes are so strong that you can walk upside down while wearing them. The shoes were made out of powerful microwave parts from a car battery by grafting a transformer to a shoe-shaped plate that one can climb their feet in, and where electric currents are controlled by switches in the straps. Number 3. Rube Goldberg. This was created by the Latvian company Sandyweb, and it is the largest Goldberg machine in the world. It has 412 steps. This device creates a domino effect using several objects to reach its end result, similar to the game Mousetrap. It took a team of 15 people and 2 months to come up with a final design, which resembled a beautiful illuminated Christmas tree. Number 2. Hydro Mini Fire Shooter. This is one of the therapist devices made that allows shooting fireballs from your wrist. This miracle contraption comes with a special thrust mode that allows you to shoot 2 fireballs simultaneously up to 10 feet. With an ambition of 400s of shots, and can be charged with a USB port. But before using it, you are required to be above the 18 to 20 year age gap, and the regulations must be read. And topping our list at number 1, homemade helicopter. This is an incredible invention by Cameron Carter, which took him a total of 12 years to complete. The helicopter uses a V4 engine and also has a 2-stroke 1600cc engine, which is 140 horsepower and a flywheel. Carter admits that it was not easy making the helicopter, but he emerges simultaneously victorious by making them from scratch. And that's all for today, folks. Which superhero fancy equipment would you choose to buy from our list today? Tell us in the comments, and above all else, I really hope that you liked the video, and if you did, make sure to come back for more. But until then, goodbye, everyone.